lovely conception. The marriage of the sea and the earth and moving into this lovely sharp taste of the pepper.
I can assure you my
lovely,
life.
You know, it's life, it's adventure.
I can assure you my life has got many textures, and it's not the sea, it's not the earth. I mean, but there's many textures in my life.
I think to me, I don't know how you feel about cooking, but it's giving really, it's of course a great pleasure of cooking these wonderful ingredients, then giving them to your guests and for them to share this wonderful, fortunate.
That's an idealistic thing. View, but, chef. I mean, at the end of the day, how many of our customers understand and appreciate what we do for them? Okay, you can be kind to the camera, chef, but
no.
I think we're lucky we've got 5%. At the end of the day, I mean, they don't really understand what it's all about. They think it's just so glamorous because what appears in front of them is very nice, but it's not glamorous.
No, but
it's dirty, it's
maybe
sweaty.
I expressed my point badly, Marco. Success has got a price. Personally, I know I have paid a price where basically my family life has been pretty much destroyed and so on, went through a divorce and and I think maybe it doesn't need to have this price. And maybe you're a young chap, you just got married, you've got a wonderful, apparently your wife is pregnant, is beautiful. So I'm just telling you one single little message. Love what you're doing, but somehow be able to share it sometime with her.